In time for Get the Skinny, and this morning we are talking eggnog. It is a holiday favorite, but it can pack a lot of sugar. Molly Kimball shows us some better alternatives.
Yeah, I love eggnog.
I know,
for
me
starters.
Too.
You do too. Mm-hmm. So a lot of times you'll hear people say, oh, it's just too thick and rich. Yeah. I'm like, too thick and rich? Like,
yeah,
that's
like,
why
it's
I
delicious.
Love it. Yeah,
I love it.
So the thing about it is, of course, when you look at the nutrition facts, you'll see that it's about 200 calories, but when you look closer, that's just for half a cup. Mm-hmm. So a lot of our tall kitchen glasses are 2 cups.
Yeah.
So multiply that by 4. That would be 800 calories for a regular glass.
Don't want to think about
eggnog.
That. Yeah. Now I'll never forget that number.
Right. At least it's filling because it's so thick.
Yes.
But yeah, so the problem with a lot of the lighter options, I guess it for me it seems like a problem, is that they're very thin
yeah.
in texture.
Mm-hmm.
Now, for some people, that's a benefit.
Mm-hmm.
But the one that I put in our Love It, so I've got 3 in our Love It, but the first guy here, this is Bolt House Farms.
Mm-hmm.
Hands down, if you like thick, rich eggnog, you've
yeah.
got to try this.
Okay.
So it's not near the other eggnogs in the grocery store. It's in the produce section.
Okay.
So I found this at Rouse's in the produce section. So you'll see this brand, Bolt House Farms, also makes a lot of juices, vegetable
smoothies,
juices.
Smoothies, yeah, I've seen that.
Exactly.
Okay.
So I like this because it's about 60% fewer calories than regular eggnog.
Nice.
And about 80% less saturated fat. Now, it has things like agave and cane sugar still, but it also has whey protein, carrot juice.
Oh, nice.
And it does have egg yolks in here, which is what's making it that thick, rich texture. But again, so it's got the flavor, the thickness, but about 60% fewer calories.
Okay.
Hands down my favorite. Next to this, Califia Farms.
Mm-hmm.
So we see this as a familiar brand for almond milk.
Mm-hmm.
Their eggnog is also great, so only about 50 calories per half cup serving.
Nice.
That first one we looked at was about 80
mm-hmm.
calories per half cup serving. And so this is basically almond milk, some sugars, some fruit and vegetable juice for color, and then all the spices that we would expect with eggnog.
I've had that one before. It's really yummy.
It's really mm-hmm. yummy. It's a little bit thinner, but it's
yeah,
still really
yummy. Yeah, it's not as thick, though. That is true.
One thing that I get people will say, well, if I buy almond milk in the container, it has all the different gums or carrageenans, and
mm-hmm.
and that's the true about most brands. This brand, Malk, doesn't. So this
okay.
is actually, they make all different types of nut milks, but this is their pecan milk, and they use the pecan nog for this.
Nice.
So I would say if you're looking for something that's super clean and pure, this is basically water, pecans, a little bit of maple syrup, and then all the spices for eggnog.
Okay.
It's only about 70, 73 calories
Not
per
bad.
Half cup serving.
Yeah.
Very thin.
Mm-hmm.
So if you're looking for that richness, this isn't it, but
okay.
it's super clean ingredients.
So if you want to go with richness in Boathouse, if you're more concerned about the healthy aspects, maybe these other
right.
two.
Okay. But I would still say the Boathouse, really, really nutritious.
Yeah.
These three that I've gotten to like it, I would kind of put all these pretty similar. It would just come down to flavor and texture. So
okay.
the first one, So Delicious, is probably my favorite. It's a little bit more of a rich, creamy texture. I like it because it's, again, only 90 calories. The Almond Breeze, 80, and again, just that's for a half cup serving. And then the Silk Nog is about 80. What's interesting about the Silk Nog here is when you pour it, it's very
mm-hmm.
yellow. They use turmeric for color.
Oh, fun.
It's kind
okay,
of strange looking
fun.
Yellow.
Yeah.
yeah. But I like all of these. I would just say if you're looking for that richness, this may not give you that bang that you're looking for.
Okay.
And then the Hate It, we've got
hate
our
it.
Regular eggnog that we
yeah.
talked about. If you have that, again, normal kitchen glass, you're looking at almost 800 calories.
Ugh,
but I want to point out that the reduced fat or the low fat versions of eggnog are still really high calories. So if you don't let that sway you, that that's a really a much better option. So this one for a half cup serving, we're still looking at over 20 grams of sugar for most brands.
Oh, wow, okay.
And still about 140 calories. So
yeah.
that low fat, still not usually the best option.
High calorie, lots of sugar in those.
High calorie, lots mm-hmm. of sugar. It makes us feel good that we might have something lighter. So we might even drink more.
Yeah.
so,
all right. Well, Molly, thank you so options. Much. And coming up, we're going to be talking about peppermint mocha drinks, right?
Yeah. So mm-hmm. all types of, if you're craving peppermint mocha, we have a bunch of other types of peppermint mocha, peppermint chocolate finds to help satisfy that craving.
All right. And also still ahead.